Pick a pack of homemade English cucumber pickles. We chose English over conventional for the thinner skins and sweeter taste. Start with vinegar and add brown sugar, garlic, crushed red pepper, and mustard seed. Finish with fragrant fresh dill. The result is a sweet and spicy pickle, perfect for snacking. You can get the recipe at dietsandreview.com.